and for those who hate for no reason, may Allah guide them. We really have to love one another, meaning what is there to hate? Allah is the one who gives whomsoever he wishes. But it's okay, for as long as Allah is with me, I'm fine. Nothing is gonna harm me, nothing is gonna harm you. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to definitely protect us and to make us good people who would love for one another what we love for ourselves. No reason for hate, no reason for jealousy, no reason for envy. May Allah bless us all.